For this lesson, you need to open the sample file Average Revenue Per Sale from your Sample Files folder. Notice that this worksheet contains two errors in cells E5 and E10. These are both divide by zero errors. Divide by zero errors occur when you attempt to divide any number by zero. In actual fact, you're simply waiting for Anne Dodsworth and Nancy DeVolio to send you their sales figures, so they aren't really errors. And you're probably quite happy to have these errors appear in a worksheet. But perhaps you want to print this worksheet out and replace the ugly divide by zero errors with a blank space on the printed page. Here's how you can do this. Click the Page Layout tab on the ribbon, and in the Page Setup group, click the Dialog Launcher at the bottom right corner of the group. In the Page Setup dialog, click the Sheet tab, and notice that there's an option here to change how errors are displayed. At the moment, it's saying Cell Errors as Displayed. But let's look at some of those drop-down options. I'll click the drop-down list button, and you can see that on the printed output, I can either print the errors as displayed, in other words, exactly as they're shown on the worksheet. I can print them as blank spaces. I can print two dashes instead of the error message. Or I can print #n/a. Well, I wanted the blank space, so I'll click the blank option. Notice too there's a print preview button on this dialog, which will save me a couple of mouse clicks. So I'll click Print Preview to immediately preview the printout. And I'll click the Zoom to Page button to see things a bit more clearly. And you can see that instead of the ugly divide by zero error messages, I'm now seeing blank spaces for each of the error cells. I'll now click the Back button to return to the worksheet. And all that remains for this lesson is to save your work, and I'm going to save with the new name Average Revenue Per Sale 1. And as usual, I'll save to the folder above, my Sample Files folder. I click the Save button, and you've now completed Lesson 713, Suppress Error Messages in Printouts.